What is going on, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I'm in the busy old hub of Bowie, Maryland, and I have Burger King right behind me. Don't be surprised. You know I always come here. So anyway, mom and woman versus food. Always cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. Decided to descend upon a challenge offered by Michael Yobbs. Thank you for the sponsorship, sir. You probably are going to break me on this one. It's Whoppers. It's a lot of Whoppers, and I really don't honestly think I can cover this. I've got two bags right there. They literally are the size of two toddlers. I guess we'll see what happens. I really don't think I'm going to finish this. I'm petrified. Spent over $100, and I'm scared. Not going to lie. All right, guys, this is going to be a long video. Let's head on down to ye old HT and admit some sadness and defeat here. I've got all my Whoppers here. This is insane. I'm actually afraid of this. So I do not care if this takes me forever. I will go for an hour and a half if I have to. This is literally like over 20 pounds of Whoppers. They loaded them up, they're pretty decent size. Michael Yobbs, dude, this is going for the 31 Whopper record. Most ever eaten is 30 by Jeff Esper, and I love you, Jeff. But let's see if we can do this. I really don't care if I sit here all day because I just paid $100 for Whoppers. Once again, thank you, Michael. I'm afraid of this. I used to work at Burger King, so honestly, this is what it is. This is a lot of food. This is 31 all piled up here. This is gonna be time-lapsed. It will not be cut, but it will be time-lapsed because this will take me forever, and I'm not gonna let you sit here for an hour watching me do this. So, let's see what we got here. Got a Whopper. Got Whoppers here. Like I said, I've got 31, about 20 pounds of food here. This is gonna take me forever, not gonna lie, but sit back and enjoy yourself because this is either fail or prevail this time. This is probably the biggest sandwich challenge I've ever tried. And honestly, I am petrified, but I've got 31 of these things and I do like Whoppers because yes, I did work at Burger King for a few years. All right, guys, clean your plate. Women, girls, ladies and gents. This sucks. It's gonna be a long timer. Like I said, bear with me. 3, 2, 1. Whopper.
I should have had cheese.
Yeah.
of any challenge breaks to be offended or flunked. Like I said, I've done, like, a ton of Whoppers and stuff, but man, you know, significantly bigger. I could really use a giant
coaster right now. Oh my god. Eat me. No.
I'm just really trying to push the water so it wasn't taking longer than I want to, but I don't care. Yeah. Get my dry though. Right, it's starting to back up. Gotta be at least halfway done. Hopefully. A lot of bread. Told me that I shouldn't do it and that it's not worth it. I said, well, I don't know if I can do it unless I fail.
What's worse than having to call an ambulance for you?
Exactly. I literally think the worst part about this is I'm not trying to touch the water, so every bite here is dry. I mean, it is what it is. It's gonna take forever. Hey! This sucks! I can't tell if that, they're getting cold, so. But I did order them probably about. Oh yes! Oh yeah! This is awesome. This. If you sit there, you gotta watch me. trying to set the world record for the amount of Whoppers eaten.
The what?
The world record for the amount of Whoppers eaten in one sitting.
Dude, no, you're kidding.
I have to eat 31.
You're kidding.
I have the world record for Big Macs. It's 34.
But when did you play? Because you're not that decent.
I'm good every day.
Hollow leg.
That's why I like working here. Rick like lets me come in here and do my videos.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm gonna sit here and watch you finish this.
I'm just really hungry.
I know. Knock it out.
I'm starving.
I want to see you get to 67.
Huh?
I want you to get to like the 67.
Good stuff.
Good stuff. Would you care for five more?
No.
I love it. Come on. You're halfway there, baby.
Over halfway there. Honestly, if I could put something in a blender, I would do that right now. I'd drink it. I really have to use the bathroom. That's annoying with you. I don't make it any better. My problem is that I can't drink any water with this. That's the issue. The weight is so high that if I touch the water will take the space of the weight for the sandwiches. So I've drank this much water for like 22 sandwiches. That's my problem. We're getting there.
Yeah.
Oh, cut my goose. Oh my God. Yeah. I like this chunk like right there. Seven. Who believes seven's doable? Man. We gotta move that piece that's in here. And I will say if I have that. In all honesty, I'm not gonna quit. I've got room. But you know when you get that sour taste in your mouth because you know you're about to lose it? That means that's it. But I'm okay with that. I had smoke that. I had lick that. No problem with that. I learned how to stay asleep.
You know, part of this is very impactful.
normal. 15 maybe.
And how many do you have?
At this moment I have 27 and a couple bites.
27 and a couple bites.
But
what?
Theoretically, I could slam these really quick, but with the water, I wouldn't need to do that. That might push it over the edge, and I don't want to do it. Yeah, I know. Well, I could true. I need a pole. The words. I have not hurt like this in a long time. Oh my god. I need that little bit to settle for a second before I do this, because I am like literally right there. If the world record goes higher than this, I'm not gonna lie. that room. Oh my god, I'm done. 31. Yeah, that's the new world record for Whoppers. I'm not reattempting this one. I am in pain. Oh my god. Wow. So much bread. I have to use the bathroom so bad right now. I'm just like, no, this is not working out for me. Thank you, Michael. You rock. I appreciate you. Let's not do this one again. Not happening. No more Burger King. Love Burger King, but this is just, ugh. Holy cow. There's so much bread. Like I said, probably over the course of all those sandwiches, I maybe drank about 1.5 glass of water. Max, if that. Excellent challenge. Awful challenge. The undone challenge. Like and subscribe if you'd like to sponsor something stupid like this. You're more than welcome to email me. Contact me through something or whatever in the description or something down there. You can find a way to reach me. Yeah, rock on guys. I did it. 31. I'm about to die here.